When you routinely dissect the dead, the experience is far from everyday. For one thing, there's the smell.